Much like last evening, this is a bill that should have a lot of important provisions in it that are missing. I'm told some of them may be coming later in bills we've yet to see. Some of them may not at all. But because some of these issues are of great importance to the people of the state and great importance to the people I represent, most notably a solution to the crisis facing the Metropolitan Transportation Authority in the New York metropolitan area, I'm going to be voting no on this bill due to its lack of inclusion of a solution for that problem. And hopefully, as we go through the day, we'll see something that addresses that that issue later. But as of this point, there is no bill print that I have seen that even addresses the crisis facing the transit system in New York. So I'll be in the negative.
Senator Gianaris to be recorded in the negative.